Watch my full interview about my new film Azhar with Rohit Kilani only on thequint.com.
Harish Rawat is back as the Uttarakhand Chief Minister. The Congress got the numbers it needed in yesterday's floor test. And while the BJP is definitely sulking, we're pretty sure that those 9 Congress rebel MLAs are sweating bullets right now.
52 people have died and over 78 have been injured in a car bombing in Baghdad today. There are fears that the death toll may rise and ISIS has taken responsibility.